Los...
Too easy.
Stand ready!
Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, I, William Hatcher, the Chosen One, am here for the Shadow Axe!
Then do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, it has been promised to me.
Then it's yours.
Wait, is that easy? Meaning no crazy spells from you? Fight to the death, forcing me to jump and dodge and run around like an idiot?
I've had enough of the violence. Take it. On second thought, I actually like your idea better.
I gotta learn to keep my mouth shut.
Finally, the bard learned something which had been all too obvious to most of us from the beginning.
You think?
Can't do that. Yeah.
tasks finally in hand, the bard could gain entrance to the third tower where his princess waited. Most women would be happy with flowers, but Princess Calais seemed a bit more high maintenance.
You think?
Shopkeepers will offer significant discounts to the bard if he has high charisma. Allows the bard to fight with a dirk in one hand and a sword in the other.
I offer up my services.
As the bard approached the small Viking town, it was apparent that things were dead. Literally. Hell had already made its way to Stromness, and the bard, as usual, was right on its tail.
We don't allow your kind in here.
And what kind is that? Bards?
No, the living.
You mean the only way to get into this town is to die?
Yes. However, we can help you out with that. Free of charge.
Quite nobly of you.
We aim to please.
I don't want any trouble. God knows I've had more than my fair share. All I want to do is get to that island with the big tower. Do you know the way?
The only way is through this town. Or should I say, was through this town. Through the Firbolg Mines. But it needn't concern you. You'll not stay alive long. Nobody does.
Well... other than that crazy old butcher and the shopkeeper, we've been having a little trouble getting to them.
Yes, good old Hatcher the Butcher. He's been nuts ever since he was driven off his farm.
Here's how I see it. I need to get to the island, so I might as well just fight you. Because whether I live or die, I get in.
Well, you have a point there.
Obviously. Shall we begin?